Zeus.
Next team.
pressure on you at the end, but to still come away with a win, does it make this really sweeter?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, this was amazing. I wasn't really gelling with the track very well, so I don't feel like I was riding it as well as I should. So that made it even tougher, but all the more reason to be super stoked on this win. And I want to give it up to my team, the Honda guys and my mechanic. They have done a phenomenal job this year, keeping a cool head and giving me a good bike. And on top of that, it's Bob Marley's birthday today. So I'm a reggae good vibes kind of guy, so they were flying high today.
I can see that. Thank you so much. Congratulations. We'll see you in Orlando.
Ken Roxon flying high right there. Looking forward to going into Orlando. Join us, Cooper Webb, back in 81. We first got here last Saturday.